The third rock from the sun. How did this ever happen? And then 800 million years later, people appear, and the people can look back at the whole thing and try to understand it. The big player in the biosphere is almost certainly protein. Protein is like is the machinery of life. Things that happen happen because of protein. It's like the protein is what pushes the whole thing forward. Everything else is a like a supporting cast. This protein is really at the center of it. And a lot of things are made out of protein. Protein, the structure of protein is dictated by DNA. So protein is manufactured under the direction of DNA, and there's no exceptions to this. Protein is ingested. We eat protein, but the protein is broken down into amino acids and then rebuilt into whatever the body wants. The DNA describes what the protein is going to look like. The RNA polymerase finds the spot that it wants to start working. It finds it using promoters and transcription factors, which are made out of protein. The RNA polymerase is made out of protein. And the RNA polymerase goes along the DNA, unzipping it, reading it, zipping it behind it, and puts the code on a piece of RNA. So it takes the DNA code and puts that code on a piece of RNA, messenger RNA, in a process called transcription. The RNA goes out into the cell and becomes associated with the ribosome, which is largely protein, and other things which are mostly protein, not all of them, but most of them are. And the RNA code is made into a sequence of amino acids. So it's like the RNA establishes what the protein looks like. The DNA establishes what the RNA looks like. And that's the basic dogma of genetics is transcription into RNA and then translation into protein. And everything is really within the cell is really driven by protein. And protein doesn't come from anywhere else.
That looks simple.